May 29, Wednesday of the sixth week of Easter. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus said to his disciples, "I have much more to tell you, but you cannot bear it now. But when he comes, the Spirit of truth, he will guide you to all truth. He will not speak on his own, but he will speak what he hears, and will declare to you the things that are coming. He will glorify me, because he will take from what is mine and declare it to you. Everything that the Father has is mine. For this reason, I told you that he will take from what is mine and declare it to you." The Gospel of the Lord. Spirit of Truth. The Holy Spirit, elsewhere introduced in the Gospel of John as the Advocate, is attributed with different characters. Jesus refers to him as the Spirit of his oneness with the Father. Paul, who writes a lot about the Holy Spirit, associates him with the many charisms and ministries in the church. Part of the Spirit's role is also that of guiding us into all truth. As the Spirit of truth, the Holy Spirit guides. That is, he goes before, leads the way, removes obstructions, and opens understanding. He makes things plain and clear. The Holy Spirit guides us in all truth, that is, in all that is necessary to be known, in all that is useful and profitable for our life with God, in all doctrine and ways of spirituality.